are here to affirm our support to COSATU and its affiliates in the march for protection of jobs and for more job creation, to defend state-owned enterprises against privatization, but also to call on big capital to play its role in the creation of jobs and not seek on trying to swindle government, particularly through Eskom, to try and create and participate through IPPs at the expense of the public. Hence now we're having a massive blackout in the country. And we also call on Eskom not to blackmail the South African public and make sure that the contracting processes of coal, of diesel, it's always in place and stocks is in place to assure energy security for the country.
I was working at Helen Joseph from 1997, the 17th of November. I was a very vocal shop steward. I was fighting all the injustices in Helen Joseph, nepotism, anything that you can think about. And because I was on the way of so many people that wanted to corrupt the system, they started to deal with me so much that some of the shop stewards had even joined the management to fight me. So I fell into depression. When I was depressed, I was admitted for about 6 weeks at Rand Clinic. And during my admission, the CEO now got a chance to deal with me because shop stewards were given promotions just for them to be comfortable and be able to help management to fight me. So when I was supposed to go back to work, I was given a letter of termination. We can talk about the state capture, yes, but there are hospital captures, there are schools captures, there are clinics captures. What about the corruptions that are happening in smaller institutions? Are we saying they are not corruption? Because Mina, I've lost my job because I was fighting corruption.
We think that neoliberal economic policies and chapter 3 of GEAR of the NDP is not assisting in terms of job creation. The mandate of the Reserve Bank of targeting inflation is not assisting in creating jobs. The monopolies in the mining sector, the monopolies in the financial sector are not helping in terms of job creation. This is as a result of the economy that is meant to benefit capital at the in large, not necessarily the working class and the poor.